macaroni. My FPS is trash. What is this? So...
Lead the way! Let it be so!
Okay, let's use the power of F2. Seems like I'm already getting F2'd over here. I'm gonna use F2, let's do this. Where's my upgrade? This is my upgrade. Upgrade spawn. Go back to my F2. Me and Demo are gonna wreck this game.
You rang?
Wow. Or we got this giant ball. Yeah. By the power of F2. How come I have like all of this stuff down here? Like a wooden boat. The biggest problem I have with these maps is that they don't use Warcraft 3 models. And also their F2 balls. So I guess these guys are my friends. Now? Like, I don't know. So did that guy just like friend me or something? I guess I'm an ally with all these people as well. This guy's like, I'm going to attack you. Let's go help my friend Demo out. Obviously the power of F2 compels me to destroy the base. And obviously it's working pretty well. Because if it wasn't working, I wouldn't be getting anywhere. Wow, that's some powerful. Okay, Harry, do this thing. I better go back and gather up my F2 balls. My F2 balls, come here. Okay. Let's see, what's my first? Nothing. We got a whole bunch of junk to look at. We got warrior tribe, so let's get all of these and put into these groups. So I can just press a button and be done. Holy macaroni, I have my F2 ball ready. The map is killing itself. That's how much units there are. Help Demo out. What is going on? Get Demo here to help out. Let's take out this arm. Demo is taking some heat with Corrin. Wow, he has another form too. Okay, let's see. When he strides, we get a hero. Holy macaroni, this game has so many F2 balls. I'm scared. We got this, which just gives better spawns. The map has so many units on it that some of the units disappeared for like lag reasons. Let's get all of our units here. So like Dementor's other map, Legend of Zelda, it has a bunch of... This is gonna die if I don't defend it, and it dies. But he's just gonna warp away. Cause he can. Cause, you know, you can just have all your units vanish and reappear for the F2 and units. This feels like it wants to kill itself. bunch of... This is exactly like the Legend of Zelda now. Yeah, it seems like you just recycle everything. Well, that shouldn't be the case. Yeah, this is... So this is like all recycled into the Legend of Zelda map. Just units everywhere. So we got a sentry. Hey look, this is like an upgrade. Let's see, now it's more like lows where heroes are just gods and there's no counters. Lose all yours. So we got Hayatu that uses a magical barrier and it has all of the original sentry stats. Bunch of armor and damage. So I'm gonna ball everything up here. Yeah, this like seems like the same exact map to Legends of Zelda. It's like my friend, my Demento is doing very poorly. This year. This is the cave. So I'm guessing these guys are allied together. No. Okay, fine. I'm a... F2AU to death. The shift. Just get our sentry. Wuhan selected. Let's blow your arms. Rip. Oh well. Not like I need him anymore. Not good at... Yeah, I should have abused the it can't die ability. No, you come over here, you. Sending everything I got after you. That's the second one to get after you. Yeah. Poor demo, you want to hero you. Sorry, the text messages are very poor at communicating with my iPhone. No, demos. Demo's gone. RIP. Well, it looks like someone tried to attack my magnificent fortress of... low TR capability. Yeah, this is essentially the Legend of Zelda map. But recycled. Asuka's legit is up to his problems. So, I'm just about to be destroyed by an alliance between blue and like green here. Maybe that's not like so easy to get to. Maybe these boats help me get there, that's my guess. Yeah. Rainbow. Let's see. Rip demo. Okay, so I get Sazu and then I friend Rayomon? It looks like Y is defending the kingdom come here. Well, I think it's destroying everyone. So it looks like I have to blow through all these like turrets and I have to get here or something, and there's just archer towers everywhere. There's a hero, Karuto. So let's use the power of F2. Get all of our units here. Let's get Sazu. We'll get probably a super human after that, no doubt. Catch up to me, I got the escape death move. So hot. Cannot defeat me from the span here. See, we got. I really don't know anything about the Fire Emblem series. So basically these games are like, if you lose one of your hero units, you're pretty much doomed for the rest of the game. Looks like it will take impossibly long and tiring efforts to actually get into my base. Let's see, Sazo is alive. Wow. How much more allies get destroyed here? Getting attacked by multiple people at once. Let's see, we have, yeah, the recalls are kind of annoying. Oh, hi there! Get both of these together. We have a little force. Holy mackerel, this thing is scary. Take this! Oh, you can't hold my units. For I have the power of mass recalling everything.
What would you ask of us?
They got more units than me. You gotta have two harder, faster, stronger. Let's see. And that's literally all the units we get.
Your warriors have engaged. The enemy base is under attack.
Let's get everything over here. Wow. That was sad. Yeah, I do. This is my first time playing this. As you can see. Nope. You can do it, my friend. Run for it. Poor white.
Thus I serve.
Let's see. The tribes have Yato, but I refilled him. So, I must become the F2. Spam a whole lot of units. Let's see, I got this big ball of force, big ball of force. Where's my book, buddy? So this game actually has level ups, which the other map lacks. Seems like my buddy is clearing downtown pretty well.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies' base is besieged. You are mounts.
Let's ball everything up. And now we are good to go. Rip. That was really sad, actually. And to be honest, this is my first time playing. F2 balls. Yeah, this is definitely like the Legends of Zelda map. Let's see, this poor dude. Wait, is this a gate right here?
Go ahead, command.
Rip. So I get one more hero unit. Well. Wow. We're just gonna dirt around here. Rip, I must send my F2 ball there. Let's see. Upgrade up. Have these units completely surround his fortress? Oh, you're not allowed to move. What's with that million unit? Like, light speed. What magic is this? You can just recall out of there. No consequences. Just barge in and recall out of there. Very simple strategy, if I say so myself. Another hero unit that will be completely destroyed by the useless units. I mean, look at them go. Yeah, but it uses urine. Like, someone please correct me. But that the unit that this is using. That's a pretty neat ability, even though it might just be a, Oh, I can actually build the supply depot. That's interesting if you actually build stuff. So I've pretty much exhausted all my hero units. Why? Let's get all of our units together for one big F2 ball. Sky Knights. Versus defensive structure. Versus strategic. What? Go after a supermarine. What is that? Spawn rates of these things. What's this? Spear Master. Spear Fighter. There's such a thing as a worker. Like, that's my biggest heart on this game. It feels so dirty. Oh, never mind, I can't kill you. We got 7 souls. Yeah, this hero is gonna stop. So purple's just going to come in with giant horde. How come this portion of the castle is completely walled off, but everything else is not? This is over, what? Can we remake? I'm attacking a base that doesn't even have it. This is an hero. It's not a duo. I got all the defenses in the world. I am the blade of the narrative. Let's just gather up a big ball. Duel. And let's fulfill my dream of death to end. Everything. Power of F2. there, kind sir. Would you kind? Would you kind to get that move?
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
What?
Not over if I believe.
Reporting in.
You rang.
Rip.